I am Dr. Catherine Knowlton, a professor in the Department of Dairy Science at Virginia Tech. Our Dairy Judging 101 channel includes videos on the basics of judging dairy cattle and also some videos containing a practice class with reasons on that class. In this video, I'm going to do something a little bit different. This video provides three practice classes with no placings or reasons. My thought is that your coaches might assign these as homework and then use their own placings and cuts, or you can follow the links within this video to see the placings and cuts that I'd use. These links will also provide notes on why I see the class the way I do. I hope these are useful. I have this video set up so that we roll through each class in about 10 minutes. Obviously, you can stop the video and spend a little more time on each class if you want. When you get through the first class, you'll be at the 10-minute point, and at that point there will be a link that you can click on to see my official placing, cuts, and notes. Then the second class will take you to the 20-minute point. There will be another link, and then the third class will take you to the 30-minute point for another link. Also, at the very end of the video will be links to all three sets of official placings and notes. I hope this helps. Okay, so that's the end of the first class. Again, you're welcome to just use your own placings and cuts. If you want to see mine, then quickly look in the upper right corner of this slide. You'll see a link that you can click on. It'll take you to another video with those results. This is the end of the second class. Click on the upper right if you want to see my placing cuts and notes, or just use your own. So that's the end of the third class. You can click on the upper right to get to my placing for this particular class, or use your own. Also, if you wait just a few seconds, in the last slide, you'll see links to all three classes. Also, you'll see links to our YouTube channel, Dairy Judging 101. If this has been useful to you, I hope you'll subscribe to the channel and watch to see what else we post.